A shrink ray is a fictional device often seen in movies, cartoons, or books. It is a device that can reduce the size of objects or living things. Imagine if you could make something smaller, like a toy or a person, using a magical or scientific invention. That's what a shrink ray is all about. It's a way to make things appear tiny compared to their usual size. However, in reality, there is no such thing as a real shrink ray. It is purely a creation of imagination and storytelling.